gusto niyo makita yung ginawa ni Chanel. Panoorin niyo nga itong maliit na mama ito. Bigla na lamang, yun, lubosot oh.
At tinaanan niyo yung dalawang malalaki ng Formula Shell, Victor Pablo.
Baller Esports.
Was waiting at the perimeter.
Sabatara.
Mga mental lapses na yun, really have to be checked.
Johnny Abarrientos, nadoblehan pero nakawala pa rin.
Bagong laruan na naman ito si Butch Maniego. No?
Harbor na naman. Okay, mga kaibigan, upisa po ito ng second quarter. Sean Chambers!
Led, I think expected yung focus ng defense of Alaska on Kenny Redfield because in the games that Formula Shell has won from Kenny Redfield has averaged 28 points. Those are the games that Shell has won over Alaska. But in the games that Shell has lost to Alaska, ang average ni Kenny Redfield bumababa sa 14.5.
Bantala si Jur Marzan.
Yun na naman ang pressure. Yes!
Gada
pressure
defense.
Yes, the trap defense of Alaska working like a charm.
And it's a 10-point lead. We have a timeout by Shell.
In a situation like that, you need to attack strong to the hoop because yung depensa ng Alaska was still in the backcourt.
At ang challenge niya no less than Sean Chambers.
Napapansin natin ito si Sean Chambers medyo nahihirapan no. And here is where Alaska is at a big disadvantage because Sean Chambers only 6'1 can be guarded by a local. Hindi na kailangan si Redfield, then he just showed that he can also drive strong to the hoop for the easy 2 points. Kinakain niya yung depensa ni Bong Hawkins.
Speaking about kinakain ng depensa, yun, inamon ni Johnny Abarrientos, mga kaibigan ng depensa ng Formula Shell. Gusto niyo makita yung ginawa ni Johnny Abarrientos. Panoorin niyo nga itong maliit na mama ito. Bigla na lamang, yun, lubosot oh.
At tinaanan niya yung dalawang malalaki ng Formula Shell, Victor Pablo at saka si Benji Paras.
The lead is down to 5 again at 66-61. Johnny Abarrientos binigay na pick to Bong Hawkins. Abarrientos binigay kay Hawkins! Good pick and roll!
Yes! Drive and simple play na yun. Execution coming from Alaska.
Chambers, good anticipation.
Yes.
From the blind side.
Yung pasa.
And Carriasso finishes off the pass. Benji Paras. Uy, Johnny Abarrientos, inagaw ang bola.
Well, wala kasing gumagalaw sa teammate niya.
Sean Chambers, galit na galit.
Transition 2 points by Alaska.
Mason point yung slam dunk. 20 points now for Chambers. Labang na naman ang pito ang Alaska. Make that 9.
Wow, yung killer crossover dribble ni Johnny Abarrientos. Completely out of place ito si Romel Santos.
Ito yung dunk ni Sean Chambers. Sinasabi natin talaga namang exclamation point. We have a timeout.